the BOAC Stratocruiser Canopus touched down. From London via Gander in Bermuda to Montego Bay in Jamaica, a flight of more than 4,000 miles had ended.
The age of the second Elizabeth, bringing with it draftsmanship that leads the designs of the world. New engine power, drawing its smooth, steady strength from both turbines and propellers. The Britannia, the airliner of tomorrow.